And we are back with all the fashion and glamour update. As IIJW pahuncha apne fourth day par, this day seemed like a mixed bag. Is week ke chauthe din hume kafi stars dikhe ramp pe chalte hue, from veteran actors to the latest Bollywood queens. लेकिन पहले शुरुआत करते हैं सोनल चौहान से. सोनल ने काफी हैवी डायमंड नेकलेस तो पहना था, लेकिन वी जस्ट कुडंट गेट आवर आईज ऑफ हर ड्रेस. द लास्ट टाइम वी चेक सोनल, इतने गुलाब तो हमें गार्डन में ही नजर आए थे. अनलेस यू डिसाइडेड टू वेयर अ होल गार्डन फॉर द रैंप. बट सरप्राइजिंगली इन हर टॉक्स, Sonal keeps the focus on her jewelry.
Like I said earlier, I saw this jewelry. I saw all the pieces and I just fell in. Like, first I saw this one, I was like, oh my god. Then I saw this one, I was like, huh? And then I saw these earrings. I just think the ring, everything is just perfect. It's just my taste. It's beautiful. Like I said, that, you know, if you want to make something, you know, if you just want to make a subtle statement, you just wear the earrings and, you know, give the necklace a skip. If it's a really special and a big occasion,
वैसे यहाँ हमने सोनल से ये भी पूछा कि डे टू डे लाइफ में वो किस किस्म की ज्वेलरी पहनना पसंद करती हैं।
With Indian clothes, I love wearing big earrings, I love big stones, I love big rocks. So, yeah, I love jewelry. And in my daily life, not so much, because when I'm shooting, I can't really wear a lot of jewelry because I'll have to take it off and then I lose it.
Well, we hope you don't lose your precious stones ever, Sonal. Next in line was Karisma Kapoor, who looked elegant as ever. Karisma wore a perfect black floor-length anarkali, which suited her body type. However, we wished she had left her hair loose. Karisma ramp par bhi kafi confident dikhi. Zoom caught up with Karisma backstage for a quick chat.
The ravishing Karisma Kapoor just sashayed down the ramp, and always nervous to get such all limelight and flash bulbs popping at your eyes.
We're not, before every show, I think every artist kind of feels a bit nervous. Yeah. So that's a natural feeling.
And walking for the Jewelry Week, you're wearing such a fabulous... I'm feeling jealous right now.
Yes, absolutely. I think when the K's Jewels offered me to walk for them and they showed me this wonderful necklace, I couldn't refuse because it's so stunning and so beautiful, and it has this lovely old world charm to it, and the diamonds are really, really huge. So I said, why not?
You prefer diamonds, or is there any other gem or stone which you really, really love?
I'll say ki har aurat ki tarah, har ladki ki tarah, mujhe har cheez pasand hai.
Jitna mile kam hai.
Yeah.
And tell us about this piece, you know, the design, the inspiration.
It's a very classic piece, and I thought it can be passed on to generations to come. So that was my idea. So to make a classic.
What's very unusual is that you can wear this for a wedding, or you can wear it to a beautiful cocktail party or a special occasion. You know, it's a necklace that you can, you know, play up or play down.
Absolutely. Yeah. And as you also mentioned earlier, that you have received a few of your mother's, pieces. But then, have you ever thought that you'll be, passing it down
course,
to your daughter?
Sure. Of course, I will. Definitely.
Anything particular from your mother which you've got you really treasure? Some one thing.
Well, yeah, I think there's one necklace, so I'm sure I'll pass it on to my daughter as well.
This evening's last segment was dedicated to Rajasthan, and show ki shuruaat ki the evergreen Sharmila Tagore, who wore a sari in a different style, and with that royal jewelry, she looked elegant as ever. Next in line was Ila Arun, who danced on the ramp instead of walking, and was more than happy to do so.
I danced, I don't think I walked. You see, all my songs generally are, being a Rajasthani myself, they talk about jewelry, and today it was so nice that Chudi Chamke, my song, I sang for all these which I always love. So naturally there was soul.
और फाइनली यहाँ दिखे कंगना और विद्युत जम्वाल. Well, Kangana, एक बात आपको पता होनी चाहिए, that we expect a lot from you when you walk the ramp. This velvet bikini blouse is a big no-no, and sometimes wearing a smile on the ramp doesn't harm, you see. Khair, keeping her look on the ramp aside, let's find out from Kangana more about her look.
Well, the jewelry I'm wearing got very, very contemporary feel to it. So they've given me a very short choli, and they want it to look urban. At the same time, it to have that royal era of Jaipur and the whole architecture and the history of Jaipur. So I think this is a very urban approach to the heritage and the culture of our country and Jaipur.
वहीं विद्युत ने हमें बताया that being a Rajput, how it is a matter of pride for him to don certain jewels.
We men love accessories. We love to be embellished. Me being a Rajput, I've been seeing when I go for my weddings, our family weddings, we do carry the sword and, like I said, the embellishments. It's a matter of pride.
So, these were the updates from day 4 of IIJW. Aur kal hum aapko denge is mega event ke grand finale ki sari updates. So, watch out for this space. For Elika Srivastava, Zoom, Mumbai.